You hear that sound? That's a metronome, and it's how we can work on our tempo. PGA Tour average is about 50 beats per minute. Yours should be somewhere in the vicinity. And how you work on it is you make swings where you start your backswing on one click and you make impact on the next. It'll look something like this. Bonus points for really kind of getting your waggles involved, letting that tempo take over so it becomes second nature and you always have the same rhythm.